Now, could you tell me how this morning was at the airport, right? Okay, yes.
It was very interesting.
Okay.
It was super and very nice.
It was very interesting.
Okay.
It was very interesting and very good fun. It was very, very, very good. Okay. It was really exciting.
Yeah. Can you tell me what the funniest answer was you got? The most interesting answer from the people, the interviews? Yeah?
What you dislike? And he say, interviews.
We interview an Englander and...
An Englishman.
And yes, and at the end, he say, was sollte das denn sein?
We come from the comprehensive school station and we want to make an interview with you. Is that all right?
Yes. You come from...
From Stierstadt. We come from Stierstadt. Frankfurt. What is your job?
I am the mayor of Nairobi.
Please what?
I'm the Bürgermeister of Nairobi.
What do you do in Germany?
I've come to see. I said I came for a conference here, and I'm now leaving for France for another conference.
What do you do at the airport?
Waiting for the aircraft.
Yesterday we interviewed the mayor of Nairobi. His hometown is Nairobi, and his home country is Kenya. He has big family.
Für die Auswertung in der Klasse bieten sich vielfältige Möglichkeiten. Hier zum Beispiel stellen Teilgruppen einander ihre besten Interviews vor. Eine andere Möglichkeit, berichte anhand von Stichwortnotizen und dem Videomonitor.
Today we interviewed a pilot. A captain pilot. He worked for Turkish Airlines. His nationality was Turkish, and his hometown was Istanbul. His name was Günter Schopkes, and he was 39 years old. He spoke two languages, English and German. His hobbies were diving and deep-sea diving. He had a special training at a flying school of Canada Air Force. He was for 2 years in Canada and learned English for 10.5 years. His job was hard work.
Eine weitere Form der Auswertung, Veröffentlichung der besten Interviews als Wandzeitung.
Yesterday we interviewed a stewardess. She waited for a flight to England. Her name was Mary Jameson. Her hometown was Lake City in New Jersey. It's a small town in the USA. Her nationality was Black American. She spoke two languages, English and a little Spanish. She liked the airport very much. She disliked nothing in Germany. She had some pets and liked them very much. Her favorite food was Chinese food. She had a family. It was in Germany. She wanted to go on holiday next year to the Colorado Springs. Her hobbies was tennis and table tennis. She learned English at school for 7 years and after school for 5 years. She likes her job very much. She haven't sisters or brothers. She was a very interesting and nice interview partner.
Thank you. And what about these people?
This is an American. She waited for she flied to Turkey. Yes. This is an American. He was a soldier. Mm-hmm. This was a Thai. She was a very nice and interesting interview partner. This was an American. He came from the Bahamas. This is an American. He was a soldier. This is a Japanese. We didn't like understand him. This is an American.
So stellt jede Gruppe dem Gesamtkurs und Gästen aus Nachbarkursen ihr bestes Interview und die Fotos aller Interviewpartner vor.
Did you enjoy the visit at the airport?
Yes, very much.
Jeder Schüler dokumentiert seine eigenen Erfahrungen und den gesamten Lernprozess in seinem Projektbuch.
USSR. You don't know how lucky you are. USSR.